Jetzt in unser Breach!
Helm, take us to warp. Engage.
Yes, Captain.
Hello everyone, it's Yelby here. We are doing the mission What Lies Beneath. That's what we just did. This is the mission Everything Old is New. This mission is not scary like the last one was. I took away my flashlight. That's sad. Not to put this in. Oh yeah, armor. You have to break it. Alright, we're gonna have to set our weapons to stun to make sure we don't alter the timeline. Alright, we gotta go through this door. Basically, what we're going to do is cause these computers to fry themselves. Let's go across this. Alright, check memory 1. Alright, check memory 2. Check memory 3. Continue. You, switch to memory bank 1. Parkour, hardcore. Post memory banks 1 and 3. Post memory bank 1. Is there another computer? Alright, there should be another one, I think. Let me just get where I'm trying to go. Nope. That means I gotta talk with this one. Check my rig 2. Check my rig 1. Check my rig 3. Continue. Where's the third one? Oh. Scan my rig 1, 2. Alright. And now we just have the last one. That's my rig 1. Open sesame. Open sesame. Alright, so we're gonna try not to do anything harsh. This one guy? Yeah. Just act natural. I'm lost. I'm stuck. Agent. Alright, thank you, sir. I'm just gonna walk. I wish they'd fix that. Make those people walk normally. Batman! Come up to a computer. Thank you. Run up the stairs. Oh. There's something happening. Is anyone in here? No, those are where we're gonna lock people in though. You guys come over there. Where are they? Should be a group of people. Or was there something in that room that I needed? No? Okay, yeah. No, 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 no. How they don't see us, I don't know. Maybe they're all very short-sighted. Go inside. Go inside. We're not here. We're not here. Okay, fine. You wanna attack us? Come in here. Everyone come in here. You can't attack me. Okay. Everyone's inside. If I can make it. Oh, darn it. I've been incinerated. Help. And I'm back. As the floor is going. I guess we're gonna knock them all out. Unfortunately. To close that door? Maybe? Please? No? Fine. That never happened. Alright, looks like I gotta go up more. Da 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 ba do. I need a replicator. Gonna silently come up on this person. Very silently. No. Talk. I'm on my way there. Okay. I'll talk. What are you working on? Nope. We're working on. Say I did that one. That's impressive. Maybe? Nope. Talk. That's impressive. There we go. So, disconnect. Touch. Safety cage. I defeated you, console. Alright, we gotta run. Anyone? No. Okay. We gotta run up to the next room. This way. Alright, let's, we gotta go through these, Jeffrey tubes. Alright, we go around. Alright, we're gonna be super stealthy. Stick to the wall, actually. No.
Duck down! Duck!
Oh, what do we do with this one? I need to get to that room. How? You. No trouble. Okay.
How do we get in there?
Excuse me.
Maybe that will notice us. Super stealthiness. For the win!
Alright. Thanks, guys. Oh, what? Why? You saw nothing. Super stealth. Ooh, side button. Button. Did I lock the door open? Probably did. Da 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 da. Okay. Who are you? What do you need me to do? So, reboot the computer. Alright, I'm gonna try doing this mission by memory, if I can. Dr. McCoy. Where'd you go? View findings. So it was negative 70, 30, that one. Got it. Second try. Da-da-da-da-da-da. If anyone actually stands like this, I want to know. Dr. McCoy. I'll be there in a second. Am I restarting the machine? Computer? No. Borrow, that should be in quotes. Insert the subspace field emitter into the station scanner. Which is this? Yeah. This is all very sciencey stuff. Use shock energy to form a temple portal. Am I going home? It's all the bad people. They shall never know because these bodies don't exist. Gonna take out this temporal portal. And then temporal people. So it makes things more blue. Acquire a chelation dose of hydrogen from Dr. McCoy. Alright. Alright, we made it back to our own timeline. It looks like nothing has changed. So, I'll see you all in the next video. But before I forget, let's actually turn in our mission and grab the retrofit phaser bank.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Now the Comet is the next mission to come out.